For more such DIY updates, don't forget to subscribe to Trendspotters.tv.